Today, I am going to explain how to start tally in educational mode. So, go here. Here, come down this cursor to work in educational mode. Then, single version. Here, enter the username, password. Now the subject is how to send email through tally. Display accounts ledger, Access Bank. This I am going to send a mail. Click here, email. Here enter, if you are sending mail from Gmail, and select this Gmail, or if you are having the Hotmail address, you select this Hotmail or Yahoo. Say Gmail. This is a default stmp@gmail.com 465, that is you don't want to change. Then here enter your Gmail address. That is, say example, subramanyam@gmail.com. Same address. @gmail.com. Here username. Then password. Password of that above email address. Okay. Now here, to whom you are going to send the email. Say example, @gmail.com. This is my one more address, email address. None. Okay. Here subject, you can type whatever. Today's check deposits in Access Bank. That's all. Here view attach means you can attach Excel file. Here select this for direct mail. Okay, that's all. Say direct mail. That's all. That is the thing. So this my computer, I don't have the internet connection, so it is not working. So go for another subject. So that system is the system what I used. You just go through, then email will go success. Now next subject is how to print deposit challan. Okay. Say go to ledger, Access Bank. So 1st December, I'm going to deposit these 4 checks. While entering, you follow these simple steps like this. Then here enter that check number. Then check date, your bank, which bank that is. Say the customer Ram Associates given me the check, Dena Bank. Their bank branch is Mount Road. That's all. Like this, you enter this all. Then go here, deposit print challan. Okay, now print button. Here no, yes, 12 you are received from. Yes. See, this is the challenge slip. You can attach these four checks to this slip and give it to the bank. See, one or two checks is not an issue. You can maintain my bank deposit challenge. If your checks is more than 10-15, it is better to prepare challan through tally, because you will save some time. That is the thing. So close here. Then next chapter, how to print columnar balance. Trial balance, how to print trial balance. Say go select one more company. Okay, now trial balance, click here, ledger wise. Okay, here now new column, press here. Say select one more company. That's all. See Banu & Co. This is the trial balance. Subramanyam. This is my company trial balance. That's all. Next chapter I will discuss more things. And one more thing. I have prepared so many videos on basic course. You go through YouTube, then search for tally professor. you can get so many videos on basic course. That is my six to seven videos. That is enough to cover all basic course in tally. Thank you for watching this.